Hello my friends, Rune again from Oslo, Norway. Today I'm going to try out my HDR50 with lots of extra goodies. Stock pistol grip is from 3dcabin.co.uk. Red dot sight is from homedefense74.com. And the valve extension is from setram.net. And I'm going to try this new Setram slugs today with a nice spiral grooves there. I don't remember the weight, I think it was 94 grains, but let me double check. Yeah, 94.95 grains, 94.8. So, when you load them in the magazine, you can of course load it from the front. Let me close this. But these are quite pointy, so you might hurt your finger if you do so. So load it from the back where the gear sit, or a ratchet for indexing the cylinder. Point down and then just push down flush. And these don't fall out. Okay, let me load up the remaining slugs and take some shots at the tin can. So, let's see what sort of power it gets. Temperature about 25 degrees Celsius, give or take. Setram. Let's puncture the CO2 canister. Leaking from the bottom here. But let's try. See if we can pop off some shots anyway. $2.94. In there. Out the back there. $2.96. Hit a little bit lower. Exit it out the back there. Sounds like the leaking stopped, but it is quite ice cold down here. $305. Hit next to the other one there. Exit next to the other one there. Let me twist the can a bit sideways. $2.79. That one, to my surprise, did not penetrate, just a dent. Slug looks okay. $2.90, and now it penetrated here, and hit the rim here. So one more. Dropping fast, 222. Slug is inside, and I hit there. So, one cylinder of good power, and then it's done. Maybe we can pop off a couple of more, but the way I have mine now, you get about 6 shots, and then you need to change the CO2 canister if you want still want power, and a few more shots. Nice holes in the tin can. Very cool slugs indeed. Big thanks to Daniel from setram.net for sending me the cool stuff. Make sure to check out his website. So, that's it for today. Hope you liked the video. Thank you for watching.